Multiply the fractions. Here we have 3/5 times 5/8. Well, let's do a physical model first. Okay, so here we go. And this would be 1, 2, 3/5 shaded in here. Now I'm going to switch colors for this one so it doesn't get confusing. So we're going to do 3/5 times 5/8. Well, basically what we're saying is we want to take 5/8 of the 3/5. So we need to divide this 3/5 into 8ths. Four, five, six, seven. Okay, well, these aren't exactly the same size, but at least you can get an idea. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we want to take 5 of those 8s. So we're going to take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 15 of those guys. And what's the division here? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 5 times 8 equals 40. So we have 15/40ths. And that actually reduces by 5 to 3/8. So 3/5 times 5/8 is 3/8. And you can also do this another way. For multiplying fractions, you multiply straight across. Multiply the numerators, multiply the denominators, and that'll give you your answer. See, 3 times 5 is 15. 5 times 8 is 40. So you have 15/40ths, which reduces to 3/8. So either way, your answer is 3/8.